Hi, this is Scott Devine at scottsbasslessons.com. Check out my site for other tutorials and stuff like that. A couple of my students have been pestering me to transcribe a Richard Bona lick that he uses in many of his solos. So I have done, and I've shown them what it is, and I thought I'd share it with you guys out there because I expect there's a lot of guys wanting to know what it is. So here it is anyway. I'll do this in the key of A minor, but the actual lick itself, because it's really chromatic in nature, he and you, if you learn it, can put it within, you know, any sort of, you know, any harmony at any point really, because it's so chromatic and it's based on tritones or flat fives. You can put it wherever within a line. I'm going to use it with an A minor line, like this, and the line will go, this is his line, that's the line he uses. Faster, within the line, yeah. So the line itself, the part that he plays, that part, starting on the D string, is D on the octave, 12th fret, D flat, and then with a little finger, a G on the 12th fret, on the G string. The next part, back to the D string, C, B. So in all we've got A, 12th fret on the A string, A flat, D. So we've got final part is back to the A string. We play a G, then a tritone up from that, flat five, a D flat on the D string, then finally a G on the G string, then back down, D flat, G. So the whole little melody there is follows the line onto something else. So he could start it as I did in A minor, just a normal A minor line, or you could go, yeah, so up to it, down to it, can put it within a line. In the key of D, it would be, or, you know, first of all I started on the root, which is the D, or I could start it on the A. So D, sort of like a groove, yeah. Thank you. Anyway, so you get what I'm saying. So hopefully, I'm not meaning it to be any sort of like a groundbreaking educational tutorial or anything like that. I just thought I'd shed a little light on it for you guys out there. So if you are trying to, you know, get that lick down or understand what it is, there you go. Again, it can start on pretty much any degree of a chord. Because it's chromatic in nature, it's just simply used as a chromatic device. And it sounds, it's got the out sound because of the flat five movements within it. There's, and you know, but I really sort of like think you should go out there and try and find your own versions of that, you know. A lot of the great players have got these little licks that they've got in their playing. It just so happens that Richard Bona is really, you know, everybody's sort of like, you know, wanting to get that lick down. So yeah, good luck with it and take it easy. Thanks a lot.